Last round for the week coming up, and we're going to start off by blocking and kicking and striking our way with some karate on Watch This Space.
Hi, teams. My name is Paul, and I'm the head instructor here at the International Martial Arts Center, where, among other things, we teach Kenpo Karate. Now, karate means empty hand. Karate is an unarmed system of combat which employs strikes, kicks, blocks, and the emphasis on karate is to concentrate all of the body's power on the point of impact. The uniform I'm wearing is called the gi. The belt is called the obi. And there are 10 degrees of belt between white belt and black belt. And there are 10 degrees of black belt, the highest being the 10th dan.